Hey guys. That's about where I expected to get to.
Thank you. I
guys see something now?
The hill's going to start around 21 kilometers.
21, thank you. Yeah, no, thank you. Not charging up, this is a dumb thing.
Why did they do that?
They use his feather too.
Really weird, weird play. Don't understand that. Bridge. Just save it for the epic.
Is there a fastest through?
What's that? On the.
Are there?
Yes. There are 10. There are 10 spots for fastest through on the epic, but it's going to go to the pure FTP, and there's some folks that are under the weight limit, so they have like 4 watts per kilo. So I think it's, unless you're feeling really fresh, I think.
Just see, I was wondering if that dude. Yeah, I was thinking maybe that dude who took off is going to just try to hammer up it in 18 minutes or something.
Maybe the SAS guy, but Milivoje, we've raced against him before. He's like 220 pounds and he's a sprinter. He's not doing that.
Yeah. Maybe he's trying to pick us out so we drop our hammers.
Yeah. He wants us to chase him.
I mean,
I'm keeping my hammer.
Yeah. You'll see him again.
I might not.
You'll see him again.
Everyone's laying up now. I'll see you maybe next week.
And today.
And today, like.
There he is, right there.
Just ride your own epic. Don't get sucked into it. You know. Say,
yeah. No.
What can I do for 25 minutes right now?
Well, I learned what I can do for 20 minutes a couple of minutes ago.
Was that a sex joke?
No, it was.
Look at Mr. Bragg over here.
Well, I'll just say Dave was also there. So. Make of that what you would.
Sounds like we're having story time after the race.
My 30-second power was off the chart.
Oh boy.
Now.
If you weren't already, right. Get ready for everything. Collection scalps.
Oh, that was appropriate.
Yeah. Pretty little draft. Yeah, there's very little draft at this point, so don't worry too much about that until you get back into like 6% or lower.
Deciding when to use my feather now. No, I still have one.
There she goes.
Sorry, come get me.
Out here a little bit, so this is actually a place where drafting is useful. There. Yeah. Everybody else. Thing right there. Happily going up the mountain at 4.2 watts per kilo.
Damn.
For real. Okay. Here at 41 and 42, you just need one person in front of you to crack, and you'll get that 40 split. So don't be the person who cracks. Lay down an even performance and just try to pick off one person. Split is at 45. Same thing for you, Mike. Steve, you're not highlighted on my list. You're doing real good. Your point split is are 56 and 59, so you want to be 56 rather than 57, or 59 rather than 60. You 12 seconds to 56th place. So just keep an eye on that gap. That's kind of your target here. I don't think you're at risk of falling to 60th because the guy's 30 seconds behind you and not putting up big numbers. So kind of measure your effort and see if you can climb a point to 56 two places. Apparently stop crying, you just passed him, Terry. Your point split is, well, there's a bunch of people there, but I think 50. Your realistic target right now is 50. So kind of keep your eyes on the two people in front of you.
Thanks.
Go downhill for you a second here, Terry, so. Well, you just passed this guy, but you can work with, you can get a little draft on him on this downhill. The short one. Cool.
That Billy guy broke.
Assistant. To show you the different level between C1 and C2, like those ZCD guys were finishing at the front of the races in C2, so this is a whole different situation. Steady effort. Very good. You made serious progress up the hill. Now you just have to
keep doing more serious progress.
Get the watts per kilo of the guys in front of you, not just the two guys in front of you, but up like, and start looking for weakness, like why Luke is going 2.4, 2.2. All you need is one place. Downhill, but in any case. One person that you're going to beat.
Okay.
is what you've been training for. You've been doing that steady training. So this is where it pays off here is on the second half. Second half of this climb. Nice high cadence. Right, right in front of you. And it's a suffering. You just close the gap to your point, to your man. Your 40th place, man. Downhill, Brandon. So don't lose his draft for that part. Breath, shake out the legs for a second. As you sweep around this left, it's going to kick up again. Same thing for you. I don't know if you know this course, but you got about 20 seconds or so, 20, 30 seconds until you get a downhill around this left-hand curve. So I wouldn't waste the energy trying to bridge across to this guy. There's not enough of a draft effect worth it. Either Hersey or Gore Hickman. Those are your two guys. You got to beat one of them.
All I'm trying to do is keep my heart rate under 180.
Consistent. You're going to wipe through them. Gap consistent to the people behind you. Don't let it come down too much. You're looking for a steady effort here. Commit to that 50th place. Final assault begins. For 59th place. So however far you are from 27.9.
at the finish line or the KO? Or both?
Same thing.
Same thing.
For a little bit, make him work once you get up to his wheel. Good shape. Don't need to do anything crazy. You're not going to beat them in the sprint. You have to crush their spear right now. Lift it. Out of their mind. Don't worry about that. Just lift. Slowly squeeze. Up his wheel. Call. I didn't realize how close you were to the flat. Awesome effort, Brandon.
There you go, Brandon. You finished?
He made up like 12 places or something. But one guy was just like sandbagging, waiting for him to come.
Oh.
Yeah, you're in good shape. You got right now. Come on, sir. You 45th is fine. You don't need to get 44. Good job, Chris, Russ, Terry. Lift. Lift. Mike, no doubt in their minds. Let's go. It's about to flatten out in about a minute of effort. You have to lift now. Get ready to go. Marco's coming for you. Let's go. Top of him right now. Oh, you almost broke him. Just get a gap. Press it. You can see his numbers have just dropped. Fuck yeah. Uh-huh. As it goes, rolls over, don't give him any hope. Okay, he's done. Just roll it through the line. .189. Felt good.
No, it did not feel good. Well, I'm on the way.
All right.
Steve, finish it off for us. This is the last pitch right here. The last pitch.
Thanks for the help, Dave.
Yep.
I would not have done that on my own. Oh.